I would just like to point out, it was reported in the Hampton Union that all five members of the board supported the end of the budget committee, the private warrant article. I abstained from it. I did. It was 4-1, as I abstained from all of the private warrant articles. I personally don't feel that we should be weighing in on private warrant articles because we've had nothing to do with them. So I just want to point that out. Thank you.